just had the greatest idea.
Let's spend the night.
In the Funhouse.
This better be good.
It's gonna be great.
Something is alive in the Funhouse. Something deadly. Something evil.
I don't know what that thing is.
Something that tonight will turn the Funhouse into a carnival of terror. The Funhouse, rated R, starts Friday at a theater near you.